Hello, I'm going to make a video about staining that I've never done before, and it's going to be a chair that pretty much found in the garbage, and I'm going to show you guys the chair now. Okay, so first step is to sand. If I can get this on right. This is going to be my view while I work on this. So pretty. Okay, so I finished sanding the backrest and the actual seat, and this lighting is probably not great, but I can already kind of see a difference. Like, it's a little bit more even compared to like this back here. It could also just also be the wood, like the sanding. So this is what the chair looks like after sanding. Let's see, it took off a little bit of the black stuff that it had. And I'm getting ready to stain it now, which is the funnest part. Okay, so now I'm going to be doing the actual staining. And I'm gonna use this one. And I'm gonna use this. And I love my husband. This doesn't have to come out perfect. It's not a huge deal. I'm learning how to do this. And we had to buy this anyways, so I'm gonna show you what the color looks like.